अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू जीनियस जंक्शन। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी फूड न्यूट्रिशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, अमाइलेसिस इन सलाइवा बिगिन द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इनटू। ऑप्शंस आर फैटी एसिड्स, पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स, अमाइनो एसिड, सिंपल शुगर्स। करेक्ट आंसर इज डेल्टा, सिंपल शुगर्स। अमाइलेज इन सलाइवा ब्रेक डाउन द कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इनटू सिंपल शुगर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, अबाउट हाफ ऑफ योर डाइट शुड बी मेड अप ऑफ। ऑप्शंस आर ग्रेन्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स, फ्रूट्स एंड मिल्क, मिल्क एंड चीज, फैट्स एंड शुगर्स। करेक्ट आंसर इज अल्फा, ग्रेन्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स। हाफ ऑफ आवर डाइट शुड बी मेड अप ऑफ ग्रेन्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, हाउ मेनी सर्विंग्स ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स डू वी नीड ईच डे। ऑप्शंस आर 6 to 11, 2 to 3, 3 to 5, 1 to 2। Correct answer is Charlie, 3 to 5. We need 3 to 5 servings of vegetables each day. Question number 4, which of the following contains lauric acid, which is used to treat certain infections and also in the manufacture of soap? Options are coconut oil, olive oil, mustard oil and butter. Correct answer is alpha, coconut oil. Coconut oil contains lauric acid, which is used to treat certain infections and it is also used in the manufacturing of soap. Question number 5, washing of peeled vegetables removes the vitamin. Options are vitamin E, D, C, B. Correct answer is Charlie, vitamin C. Washing of peeled vegetables removes the vitamin C from them. Question number 6, which of the following is considered an easy digestible source of protein? Options are egg albumen, soya bean, fish flesh and red meat. Correct answer is beta, soya bean. Soya bean is considered an easily digestible source of protein. Question number 7, which of the following is a water soluble vitamin and hence is required to be taken every day? Options are vitamin D, vitamin C, vitamin K and vitamin A. Correct answer is beta, vitamin C. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin and it is required to be taken every day. Question number 8, which of the following metals is a constituent of vitamin B12? Options are iron, magnesium, zinc and cobalt. Correct answer is delta, cobalt. Cobalt is a metal which is a constituent of vitamin B12. Question number 9, Sweetex used by diabetic patients has energy content of. Options are 5 calories, 10 calories, 100 calories and 0 calories. Correct answer is delta, 0 calories. Sweetex contains 0 calories. Question number 10, which of the following is also sometimes referred to as vitamin H? Options are carotene, niacin, biotin, riboflavin. Correct answer is Charlie, biotin. Biotin is sometimes referred to as vitamin H. Question number 11, which of the following food constituent is not digested but is still important for us? Options are vitamins, minerals, proteins and fibers. Correct answer is delta, fibers. Fibers are not digested but still important for us. Question number 12, all of the following are needed for strong bones except. Options are thiamine, calcium, magnesium and vitamin D. Calcium, magnesium and vitamin D are important for strong bones, are needed for strong bones. So correct answer is alpha thiamine. Question number 13. This mineral is essential for healthy red blood cells and a deficiency might cause anemia. Options are iron, magnesium, iodine and chromium. Correct answer is alpha. Iron is essential for healthy red blood cells and deficiency of iron might cause anemia. Question number 14. This vitamin is needed to prevent a birth defect called spina bifida. These are vitamin D, vitamin A, folate and vitamin E. Correct answer is Charlie, folate. Question number 15. This nutrient is needed for making hormones, healthier skin and to make cell membranes. Options are carbohydrates, fiber, vitamin B12 and fats. Correct answer is delta, fats. Fats are required for making hormones, healthier skin and to make cell membranes. Question number 16, which of the following is not an artificial sweetener? Correct answer is Charlie, sucrose. Sucrose is not an artificial sweetener. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मिनरल एलिमेंट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मसल कंट्रक्शन. ऑप्शंस आर कैल्शियम, आयरन, विटामिन सी एंड फ्लोराइड. करेक्ट आंसर इज अल्फा, कैल्शियम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स आर यूजली कंसिडर्ड एज गुड सोर्स ऑफ. ऑप्शंस आर प्रोटीन्स, विटामिन एंड मिनरल्स, अनसैचुरेटेड फैट्स एंड स्कैलियन. करेक्ट आंसर इज बीटा, विटामिन एंड मिनरल्स. फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स आर कंसिडर्ड अ गुड सोर्स ऑफ विटामिन एंड मिनरल्स. Question number 19. Among the given nutrients, milk is a poor source of. Options are calcium, protein, vitamin C and fiber. Correct answer is Charlie, vitamin C. Milk contains calcium, proteins and fibers and it lacks or it is a poor source of vitamin C. Question number 20. This nutrient is most important for healthy weaning. Options are vitamin K, iron, calcium or vitamin A. Correct answer is Delta, vitamin A. Thank you so much for watching. I love you.